All right, y'all, we are live in the Eat Kitchen, and today we bought a pineapple slicer and wedger. So this is the packaging. I guess that's how it's supposed to work right there. And this is the actual tool. So stay tuned, we're gonna show you how we use it. Hopefully no one gets hurt.